गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम यू ऑल टू द क्लास ऑफ कर्सिव राइटिंग। टुडे वी आर हियर टू लर्न लास्ट स्मॉल कर्सिव लेटर जेड, जेड ज ज़ेब्रा। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Get your pencil ready on the dot. On the third blue line, go up, up, up towards the second blue line. Then you have to make a right curve. One more right curve which will touch the bottom red line. Take a turn, close it here, go up. This is a small cursive letter Z. Get your pencil ready on the dot on the third blue line. Go up, up, up. Make a right curve. One more right curve which will touch the bottom red line. Take a turn. Close it here. Go up. This is a small cursive letter Z. Z, za, zip. Z, za, zebra. Get your pencil ready on the dot on the third blue line. Go up, up, up. Make a right curve. One more right curve. Take a turn. Close it here. Go up, up, up. That's it. You have not to close this at this point. It should be open from here. This is a small cursive letter Z. Now we will learn how to make small cursive letter Z without lifting the pencil. Get your pencil ready on the dot on the third blue line. Go up, right curve. One more right curve, take a turn, 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 close it here, go up. Get your pencil ready on the dot on the third blue line, go up, make a right curve. One more right curve, both of the curves should be equal. Take a turn, 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 close it here, go up. Get your pencil ready on the dot on the third blue line. Go up, up, up. Make a right curve. Without lifting the pencil, one more right curve. Take a turn. Close it here. Go up, up, up. This is our small cursive letter Z. Some of the students will make small cursive letter Z like this. But this is wrong. So see the hand movements very carefully. Dear kids, best of luck, because it's time to make beautifully small cursive letter Z. Bye-bye.